Afternoon to one and all present here.
We, the students of Commerce Club, are glad to have you all here in the first presentation of our Commerce Club activity.
So let us begin with the skit without any further delay.
It is rightly said by William Petty that money is the best rule of commerce. A very warm welcome to our esteemed guests for making their presence on the first session of Commerce Club activity. The topic for the first session is decentralized finance, a digital currency that can be used to buy goods and services but uses an online ledger with strong cryptography to secure online transactions. Yes, you have guessed it right. It is the one and only the cryptocurrency. We are here to present you a short skit performance which will make you smile and help us educate you about the so-called complicated cryptocurrency.
The Crypto Tycoon of the Year award goes to Mr. Henry Kinser by making unbelievable performance in the market of digital currency within 2 years. May we have a big round of applause for him.
Okay, now shut up! Good morning, everyone. Prison over here. First of all, I would like to thank the Google search engine for giving me a gist of the decentralized money market and its functionings. Second of all, if you don't know what cryptocurrency is, I don't know what you're doing, but cryptocurrency is basically virtual money. It has same use as normal money, like dollars, pounds, rupees, dollars, etc. But it doesn't have any kind of physical existence and you can't touch it. It's digital. That means you can't steal it. If you want to lose your house, cryptocurrency is the best way to do it because it includes a lot of risk. And as we all know, high risk means high profit. So it is a very high source of profit. And you basically don't need to be smart to be rich. You know what I mean. Anyways, fundamental study of cryptocurrency can turn out to be a valuable exposure to the digital currency as a whole. So yeah, thank you.
Now they are the most interested ones to try their luck in this.
यार ये क्रिप्टोकरेंसी तो गोल्ड का 2.0 निकला. एक करेंसी ने ये अंग्रेज को बिलियनेयर बना दिया. वाह, इन्होंने तो बहुत कम पैसे इन्वेस्ट किए थे. मैं रोज और ज़्यादा पैसे इन्वेस्ट करूँगी. शायद इनसे भी बड़ा सक्सेस पार्टी अरेंज कर पाऊँ. वाह. हे, am I speaking to Kamau ya Gawao Broker Agency?
Yes, ma'am. This is Vinny speaking from Kamau ya Gawao Broker Agency. How may I assist you?
Actually, I wanted to invest a huge amount in cryptocurrencies. This is my first time for the same. Could you please help me with different types of cryptocurrencies?
Sure, ma'am. Give me a moment. Ma'am, we have Lazy Coin. The current market price for this is 9,146.70 rupees. For CryptoStats, the price is 1,39,804.13 rupees. And for Lazy Coin, it is 13,74,396.32 rupees. May I know the quantity and the currency you want to purchase?
Oh, I see. I want to be the next billionaire. I want to invest rupees 10,000 in each currency.
Okay, ma'am, your currency has been purchased. Thank you for trading with us.
Ms. Chandramukhi Chautala saw little growth on her first investment. Since then, she started investing an increased amount of money daily, and now her sum of total investment is rupees 30 lakhs in just 20 days. Now let's see what happens to a so-called big addictive investment.
Breaking news. Aaj ki taaza khabar. Hello viewers, this is Rasika Ranganathan, your news anchor. The biggest bulletin related to digital market today is the Fatcoin, LazyCoin and CryptoStats, which have shown a drastic decrease by 23.70% of loss.
वेट व्हाट यार, मेरे सारे पैसे डूब गए। कहाँ मैंने सोचा था कि मैं उस अंग्रेज की तरह बिलियनर बनूंगी, और कहाँ मेरे सारे पैसे चले गए।
अब ऐसे लोगों का क्या ही कर सकते हैं हम।
One thing we all got to know that we don't want to become like Chandramukhi Chautala. Wait. I am not talking about the police wali Chandramukhi Chautala, but the addictive one. One of the major drawbacks of the currency is adverse effect of mining on the environment, as it requires a lot of computational power and electricity input, making it highly energy intensive. Fun fact. Number one, there are over 5,000 currencies of crypto. Number 2, China is the biggest cryptocurrency miner. Number 3, Mr. J.J. Olatunji invested $7 million in Bitcoin and lost all of it. Now let's see another interested one and her luck.
Kyu, chauk gaye? Haan, main wahi news reporter hoon. Ab meri bhi to koi personal life hai na. हेलो, नमस्ते जी, क्या मैं कमाओ या गवाओ ब्रोकिंग कंपनी से बात कर रही हूँ?
जी मैम, मैं विनी बात कर रही हूँ। मैं आपकी मदद कैसे कर सकती हूँ?
एक्चुअली आई वांटेड टू इन्वेस्ट सम अमाउंट ऑफ माय मनी इन द डिजिटल करेंसी। वैसे सस्ते में मिल जाएगा तो अच्छा रहेगा ना?
यस मैम, गिव मी अ मोमेंट। मैम, वी हैव फैट कॉइन। द करंट मार्केट प्राइस फॉर दिस इज 8,240.38 रुपीस। For crypto stats, the price is 2,36,975.69 rupees, and for lazy coin, it is 4,56,261.22 rupees. May I know the quantity and the currency you want to purchase?
Hi Daya, itna mehenga? Ek kaam karo, 1,000 ki each currency de do.
Ma'am, yaar, itni bhi kanjoosi mat karo. This won't give you any profit.
Don't interfere in my business. Just do your work, please.
Okay ma'am, your currency has been purchased. Thank you for trading with us.
As we saw, Mysore people will never change their minds, and they should know the greater the risk, greater the power. Major pro of cryptocurrency is mainly decentralized. A lot of cryptocurrencies are controlled by the developers using it and the people who have a significant amount of the coin, or by an organization to develop it before it is released in the market. Fun fact. Number 1. Dogecoin was started as a joke. Number 2. In Taiwan, cryptocurrency is banned forever. Number 3. Today there are more than 6,700 cryptocurrencies publicly traded, and they include more than just the familiar currencies. Now I think next is the clever one.
It is so interesting to see these young kiddos becoming billionaires. Now I think I also need to research about the digital market.
Help me, Google. Governance and maintenance of any cryptocurrency is a major factor for its development. The cryptocurrency transactions are stored by developers and miners on their hardware, and they get a transaction fee as a reward for doing so. Since the miners are getting paid for it, they keep the transaction records accurate and up to date, keeping the integrity of the cryptocurrency and the records decentralized. इससे तो बहुत कुछ पता चलता है. The governance and maintenance of any currency is a major factor for its development. Cryptocurrencies are stored by developers and miners on their hardware, and they get a transaction fee as a reward. Since they are getting paid for it, they keep the transactions record accurate and up to date, keeping the integrity of the cryptocurrency decentralized. Hello? Am I speaking to Kamara Gawa Company? Yeah, actually I wanted to know about the different types of digital currency. Can you help me with the same?
Sure sir, give me a moment. Sir, we have Fatcoin. The current market price for this is 2,2532 rupees, and for crypto stats, the price is 5,26,693.67 rupees, and for lazy coin it is 7,56,808.98 rupees.
Yes, I have done quite a lot of research, and now I think that crypto stats will give me the right amount of profits within a short duration of time.
I know the point. currency you want to purchase?
Since the privacy and security of the cryptocurrencies is very high, it is very hard for the government to track down any user by their wallet address or by keeping tabs on their data. Therefore, cryptocurrencies can be also be used for illegal transactions. So I would like to purchase a very small amount of cryptocurrencies, which would be one fat coin, 10,000 amount of crypto stats, and I would not like to purchase any lazy coins.
Hey, Natalia. Okay, sir, your currency has been purchased. Thank you for trading with us.
The only smart one we saw in the entire play. Fun facts. Number 1. In 2013, the US government seized approximately 173,991 bitcoins from an online black market. Number 2. The supply of bitcoins is limited to just 21 million. Number 3. The first bitcoin purchased was for a pizza. So now we come to an end of the short skit performance executed by grade 11th commerce students. I would like to express my special gratitude towards Bhavna ma'am for her guidance and my team members who had put relentless efforts to make this performance a grand success. Thank you.
So here we come to an end to this splendid performance done by our team members. The learning we have received from this skit is not to overdo things, and we should have a proper information and knowledge before taking any major steps in our life.
We would like to thank Bhavna ma'am and Lina ma'am for their support and assistance. And a very big thank you to our fellow team members for their cooperation and hard work. And finally, I thank each one of you for your timely presence.
It was very great performance, and the first club activity you did really wonderful. And I'm expecting from the audience also, they will share their opinion, and I'm sure they have learned something new which they might not aware earlier. So thank you so much, and a great, amazing performance by the team. Thank you so much.